keep De La Rose out of foul trouble.
Lewitt able to find Cantor rolling to the hoop. Marshall with the rebound. Up ahead, Scruggs. Underneath for Cantor.
And with the big lead, they haven't lost interest in the defensive side of the ball. Good tip in there. Cantor
uses the floor. Three rebounds, just 2 points.
Tough. What a cut. Great dish.
And Cantor able to fit. Gates three, no. Offensive rebound, Cantor. And he puts it in. Crafty over
the Pac-12 in recent years.
In the corner, left three, no good for Harden. And there's the tip.
It did. And he'd actually come to visit me, especially during tough stretches. Trying to pick my spirits up.